starting offensive lineups, starting with Holdrege. Quarterback, number one, Jackson Heinrich. A receiver, number three, Trace Anderson. Tight end, number eight, Jaden Jansen. A receiver, number 10, Jeremiah Johnson. A flanker, number 21, Mason Marquette. A tackle, number 59, Max Dutcher. At a guard, number 66, Clemens Stiles Nitschy. At a guard, number 67, Gabriel Yoakum. At a tackle, number 69, Devin Anderson. At center, number 75, Carson Sheely. And at a receiver, number 89, Max Hunter. The Dusters' head coach is Jacob McLean. Now, here's the starting offensive lineup for the Minden Whippets. Number one at wide receiver, Seth Hauserman. Number three, the quarterback, Carter Harson. Number 14, a wide receiver, Evan Smith. Number 18, a tight end, Caden Bradley. Number 20, at fullback, Lucas Epperson. Number 21, a running back, Gage Freeze. Number 24, a tight end, Bryson Swanky. Number 28, a fullback, Austin Luchtemeyer. At center, number 54, Braden Schroeder. One tackle, number 62, Jasper Berkestrand. At the other tackle spot, number 68, Daniel Eagleout. The guard, number 75, Dalton Keene. Another guard, number 79, Nick Bendix. And a tight end, number 87, Cody Keel. Head coach for the Whippets is Jeb Hatch. His assistants, John Gum, Connor Brown, Aaron Martin, Jake McCarthy, Jason Holston, and Taylor Malsby. Another reminder of the junior class concession stand north of the grandstand here. Their specialty tonight is a Sloppy Joe meal, which includes the sandwich plus chips, the drink, and some kind of dessert goodie. They also have drinks, candy, popcorn. So please give them a visit. Again, that's the junior class of Minden High School. The Booster Club, also located north of the main grandstand. Their table is full of Whippet booster wear, hats, shirts, jackets. They also have some cowbells tonight, a new item. And I always like to remind people, if you'd be interested in joining the Booster Club, they would love to have more members. Mr. Stubbs, you can give us a signal when you are ready to do the national anthem. Okay. At this time, would everyone please rise, remove cover, and direct your attention towards the flag at the north end for the playing of our national anthem. Holdrege won the toss, and they elected to defer. Minden will receive from the south end. Hauserman and Holston are the deep backs for Minden. Number 81 Guthrie will be kicking off for the Duskers. With the tackle, 31-yard return. Minden goes on offense, first and 10 from the Whippet, 41. Carried by Freeze. Kerwin making the stop. Pick up of 7 on the play. Second down and 3 from the 47. With the carry. and Barnes going to stop. 14-yard pickup on the play. First and 10 Whippets inside Duster territory at the 39. Johnson, Kerwin, making the stop. Gain of 7 on the play. 3rd and 4 from the 34. Making the tackle. Gain of about 6 on the play. 1st and 10 Whippets. Ball now at the Holdrege 28. Intended for Teal, falls incomplete. 2nd down. Six to go from the 24. Timeout taken by the Whippets. The high school student council would like to thank the students, staff, and community for a tremendous homecoming week. Congratulations to this year's candidates. For the girls, Bailey Arnold, Jaslyn Castaneda, Bailey Camry, Brianna Keene, Peyton Schoen, and Peyton Weider. For the boys, Jasper Berkestrand, Connor Carpenter, Lucas Epperson, Gage Freeze, Evan Smith, Colby Keel. A special congratulations to King, Connor Carpenter, and Queen, Peyton Schoen. Fourth and six for the Whippets from the 24. Pass intended for Lichtenmeyer falls incomplete. So the ball goes over on downs. First and 10, Holdrege. From the Holdrege, 24. Ball carried by Jansen. Smith, Arson, we're in on the stop. Gain of four, second and six from the 28. Pass complete to Trace Anderson. Carson, one of the tacklers out there. The Dusters pick up 7 yards. That's enough. Or excuse me, 12 yards. That's enough for a first down. First and 10, ball near the 40. Ball carried by Heinrichs. Tackled by Bradley. Gain of seven on the play. Second down and three. Ball at the Duster, 46. Heinrichs pass complete to Johnson. Hauserman, Schroeder, combined for the stop. The Dusters pick up another first and 10. An 11-yard gain. First down at the Minden, 44. Ball carried by Heinrichs. Freeze and Jasper Berkestrand combined for the stop. Flag on the field. Holding indicated against Holdrege. Okay, after the penalty is stepped off, it'll be first and about 19 to go for the Dusters. Ball back at the Holdrege, 47. Defense! played by Heinrich. Tackled for a loss by Lukemeyer. Loss of about four on the play. Second down and 23 to go from the 43. Duster 38, second down and 28 to go. Catch called for by Evan Smith. About a 32-yard punt. But Minden back on offense. First and 10 at the 20. Seven on the play, second down and three, ball near the 27. Ball carried by three. Sunquist on the tackle. enough yardage for a Whippet first down, gain of about four. So, first and 10 Minden from the 31, or near the 32. Pick up a two on the play. Second down and maybe eight to go from the 34. Mishandled snap there, covered up by Harson. Going to be about third and 13 to go. Ball at the 28. Harson's pass intended for Teal falls incomplete. Pickup on the play. First and 10 Dusters at the Minden, 34. Play. Second down and 11. Ball near the 35. Team. Lutzemeyer combines with the stop. Maybe another short loss on the play. It's a third and 12 from the 34. The ball is on the 36. Played by Heinrichs. Carson and Freeze with the stop. 16-yard pickup on the play. First and 10 Dusters at the Minden 20. And we have reached the end of the first quarter. So, first quarter score, 0-0. Hauserman on the tackle. Gain of 10 on the play. Second down and 5 from the 15. For Anderson falls incomplete. Third down and 5, all still at the 15. Four on the play, 4 and 9 from the 19. So, ball goes over on downs to the Whippets. First and 10, Minden from the 20. Holston on the carry. Kerwin, Anderson, combined for the stop. There is a flag down. Holding, indicated against Minden. First and 17 to go, ball back at the 28. Second down and 8, ball at the 37. First and 10, Minden, from the Minden 45. Ball carried by Harson. Yoakum making the stop for the Dusters. Pick up a 2 on the play. Second down and 8 from the 47. Carried by Holston. Kerwin, Yoakum combined for the stop. Gain of 6 on the play. 3rd and 2 from the Holdrege, 47. Ball carried by Lutemeyer. Curling on the tackle. Gain of about six on the play. First and 10 Whippets. At the 42 of Holdridge. Carried by Harson. Devin Anderson making the tackle. Gain of about six on the play. Second down and four from the nine. Timeout, Holdridge. Timeout, second and four Whippets from the nine. Ball carried by Holston. Devin Anderson, one of the tacklers there for Holdridge. Third down and about one to go from the six. Second and goal. Hanson. Marquette, deep for Holdrege, kicking off is Cyprian. Anderson on the return. Isaac Keane and Levi Lowski combined for the stop. Dusters return the ball to the 36-yard line of Holdrege, first and 10. Pass complete to Trace Anderson. Forced out of bounds on the far side. Pick up got 9 on the play. Second and 1 from the 44. Pass intended for Anderson falls incomplete. Third down. The first hit there on the stop, going to be a loss. Loss of a couple on the play anyway. Fourth down and about 3 to go. Following the timeout, 4th and 3, Roll to Dustin. Timeout, Holdrege. Fourth down for the Duskers. Hey! is down at about the Minden 10-yard line. 47-yard punt. But Minden back on offense, first and 10 from the 10. With a couple minutes left in the half, if the cross-country parents could kind of make their way towards the north end, down on the track, that would be appreciated. Ball carried by Holston. Kerwin. With the stop. Pick up a 4 on the play. Second down and 6 from the 14. Carried by Holston. Tackle made by Kerwin. Short loss on the play. Let's call it third. About 7 to go from the 13. Carson's pass just out of the reach of Lucas Epperson. Fourth down. Timeout taken by Minden. Following the timeout, 4th and 7 for the Whippets from the 13. Fielded by Sundquist. So following the punt, Holdrege takes over. First and 10 at the 46 of Minden. pass is complete to Johnson. First and 10 Duskers at the 33. Pass intended for Anderson, incomplete. Second down. Five on the play. Let's call it fourth and two from the 25. First and 10 Duskers. At about the 11. So first and 10 Holdrege from the Minden 11. Conversion kick by Guthrie is good. 34 seconds to go before halftime. Minden 7, Holdrege 7. We have four things we're going to be doing at halftime tonight. Cheer will perform first, and then the cross-country parents will be recognized. Then the dance team will perform, and then the Minden Marching Band will perform. Got three kicking. Hauserman and Holsken. Deep for Minden. Ball returned by Freeze to about the 30, so first and 10 Whippets from the Minden 30. Timeout, Holdrege. Right at midfield. Thank you. 15. Cyprian's field goal attempt, wide left. So we come to halftime. Halftime score, Minden 7, Holdrege 7. Okay, the Minden cheer team this year is Kevin Aranda, senior. Grace Lee, senior. Haley Melroy, senior. Sunny Soles, senior. Jaslyn Castaneda, senior. Bailey Rogers, junior. Brenna Bulis, junior. Molly Runyons, junior. Bailey Eckhart, junior. Jesse Tunnel, sophomore. Ileana Cardenas, sophomore. Addison Prince, freshman. And Cadence Reed, freshman. Technical difficulty in the press box here. While we're working to get that fixed, the cheerleaders would like to thank all of these people who helped make this homecoming successful. Mike and Janet Cavanaugh, Jim and Judy Runyons, Darren Haight, Carrie Beitler, Laura Horner, First National Bank and Trust, and the cheer parents. The cheerleaders are very thankful for any help that you provided and continue to provide. Thank you. you, Minden cheerleader. Now, we are going to recognize the cross-country parents. And we will begin with the parents of freshmen. First, Nate Aldhouse. His parents are Angie and Doug Aldhouse. Addison Brown. Parents, Kendra and Tom Brown. Sam Cedarberg. Parents, Tracy and Matthew Cedarberg. Hannah Donnelly. Parents, Tracy and Sam Donnelly. Emma Grew. Parents, Mindy and Paul Heath. Kaden Jamison. Parents, Carrie and Kevin Jamison. Larissa LeBenz. Parents, Karen and Brian LeBenz. Harrison Reed. Parents, Dusty and Lige Reed. Tucker Robinson. Parents, Phil and Safe Coffee. And Nick and Shelby Benson. And now sophomores, Landon Melman. Parents, Kim and Mark Toline and Luke Melman. Ailey Porter. Parents, Megan and Nate Porter. Lindsay Radix. Parents, Becky and Todd Radix. Juniors. Alex Boudreau. Parents, Brandy and Eric Boudreau. Twins, Alex and John Brace. Parents, Rebecca Owens and James Faber. Brenna Bulis. Parents, Karis, Kara and Elias Bulis. Jesse Hurt. Her parents are Trisha and Troy Hurt. AJ Iniguez. Parents, Maria Harvey and Ernesto Iniguez. Priscilla Madriz. Parents, Gabriella and Juan Madriz. Cole Nielsen. Parents, Holly and Kent Nielsen. And now the seniors. King, Connor Carpenter. Parents, Marcy McCann Carpenter and Ken Carpenter. Zach Freud. Parents, Mary Jo and Michael Freud. Cooper Land. Parents, Ashley and Butch Land. And Connor Burback. Parents, Jennifer and Eric Burback. The head coach for the cross-country team is Mr. Sean Wheelock. The assistant coaches are Don Moyer, Joe Warner, and me. Thank you, cross-country parents, for absolutely everything you do, and that's a lot. We really appreciate it. We've got great kids to work with. We've got great parents to work with. Thank you. By the Minden dance team. The dance team consists of Kaylee Miller, freshman. Sylvia Schmidt, sophomore. Bailey Eckhart, junior. Gracie Lee, junior. Bailey Rogers, junior. Senior co-captain Lexi Anderson. And senior co-captain Jaslyn Castaneda. They are coached by Emily Crispin, and tonight they will be dancing to a hip-hop mix. Please welcome to the field the Minden High School Marching Band. The 2021 Minden Band is under the direction of Mr. Matthew Stubbs and drum major Trayton Hostetler. The theme for this year's field show is The Music of Queen. Selections include Crazy Little Thing Called Love, We Will Rock You, and Bohemian Rhapsody. along with the home football game this year, the band will perform three times at parade and field competitions. Tomorrow, they go to Grand Island to participate in the Harvest of Harmony parade and field competition. Minden Band Fest parade and competition, field competition is October 16th. And then the NSBA State Marching Band Field Show competition is on October 23rd in Kearney. Good luck, Minden Band, in your parade and field competition season. Holdrege won the opening toss and they deferred, so they are going to receive this half. Marquette, Hanson deep for the Duskers. Jose Cyprian kicking for the Whippets. Ready to go here, third period. And then went out of bounds at the Duster, it's like 42-yard line. We'll call it the 43. First and 10 holders at their own 43. Pass complete to Jeremiah Johnson. Pickup of seven on the play. Second down and three. Ball right at the 50. Carried by Heinrichs, Evan Smith, and Epperson in on the tackle. First down for the Duskers. Ball now at the 45 of Minden. Carried by Heinrichs. Tackled by Teal. Pickup of five on the play. Second and five from the 40. Carried by Marquette. Bradley on the tackle. It's going to be just short of first down yardage, so third and very short to go from the 35 and 36. Hendricks sneaks ahead for the first down. So first and 10 Dusters, ball at the Minden 34. Johnson, Carson, on the tackle, gain of 12 on the play, first and 10 Dusters at the Minden 22. Second and 13 from the 25. Pass intended for Jansen, incomplete. Third down. From the 3. 22-yard pickup on that last carry. Short gain on the play. About one, second and 9 from the 2.
Yes.
carried by Freeze. Gonna be a loss. Back inside the one. Third down and a long time to go. Timeout taken by Minden. The Vesters go on offense, first and 10 from the 20. Ball carried by Jansen. Run out of bounds. Gain of four on the play. Second and six from the 24. Strand, one of the whippets in there. There's a loss on the play. Back to the 20. 30-10 from the 25. Bo Jensen, run out of bounds by Fries. Thirty-yard gain on the play. Ball inside Minden territory. First and 10 Duskers at the Minden 30. Bradley. Gain of two on the play, second and eight from the 38. Gain of two on the play, third and six from the 36. Gain on the play, fourth and six. Ball still at the 36. Pass complete to Anderson.
Oh my gosh, he's a yard farther than that.
And enough yardage for a Duster, first and 10. First down Holdrege from the Minden 30. Heinrich's pass intended for Anderson, incomplete. Hauserman defending over there. Second down. Pass complete to, I believe it's Marquette. Hauserman on the tackle. Need a five on the play. Third and five. From the 25. Well played by Marquette. Need a four on the play, fourth and one from the 21. Like he's got the yardage needed up the middle for a duster first down. Lukemeyer on the stop. First and 10 dusters at the Minden 18. Well played by Jansen. Swanky in on the tackle. No gain on the play. Second and 10 from the 18. Heinrich's pass intended for Jansen, incomplete. Third down and 10. Pass intended for Anderson. Incomplete. Fourth down. Thank you. Mr. Birkenstein. Anyway, ball goes over on downs. First and 10 Whippets at the Minden 31. On the return, the ball was loose, but it was blown dead. So Holdrege returns the ball to the 40. First and 10 Dusters.
Go, defense!
Heinrich's pass intended for Anderson. Defended by Harson. Second down. Stepping off the penalty, 10-yard spot foul, 3rd and 7 from the Holdrege 43. Thank you. So ball goes over on downs. Minden ball, first and 10 at the Holdrege, 46. Is Cyprian. Ball goes out of bounds. That will bring a flag. The illegal procedure is the call. The Dusters will choose to take the ball at their 35-yard line. And that's where they go on offense. First and 10. Running down Anderson there. First and goal for the Dusters from the 5. Thank you. Pass intended for Jansen, broken up by Freeze. Second and goal from the 10. For Berkey Strand defending. Fourth and goal from the 9. So, ball goes over on downs. First and 10 Whippets from the 9. No gain up the middle. Second and 10 from the 9. By Hurston. Tackled by Sundquist. With our 3rd and 3, ball at the 17. Gain of about 7 on the previous play. Carried by Holston. Kerwin making the stop. They will bring the chains on to Major. Thank you. like less than about a foot to go. So fourth and less than a yard from the 19. Carson on the keeper, and he dives forward for the first down. Okay, first and 10 Wibbits from the Minden 22. Carried by Holston. Sunquist on the tackle. Second down, about five to go. After that 5 yard gain, ball at the 27. Carried by Holston. Kerwin, Devin Anderson combined for the stop. Third and about four to go. 28. All carried by Harson.
Right there! That's 15! Let's go! Throw it!
Tackled by Jeremiah Johnson. Ball is near the 30. Fourth down and two for the Whippets. Inside Holdrege territory at the 48. So the Dusters back on offense, first and 10. Pass complete to Trace Anderson, tackled by Freeze. Yard gain on the play. First and 10 Dusters at the Minden 26. We want to give this welcome to members of the Minden High School class of 1970 who are here this weekend celebrating the 50th anniversary of the graduation 1 year late. We hope you enjoy your reunion. From the Minden, 26. Heinrich's pass intended for Jansen, incomplete. Second down. Seven from the 23. By Harson. Fourth and seven. Marquette, tackled by Harson, first down Duskers. Ball at the 14-yard line, 9-yard pickup on the last play. Second and 10 from the 14.
Defense!
Pass complete to Marquette, and that's a Duster touchdown. 14-yard pass play. Conversion attempt is no good. Oh, 3:26 to go, fourth quarter. Minden 27, Holdrege 13. Guthrie kicking off. Hauser in the lone deep back for the Whippets. Covered up by the Whippets over there. Might have been Jamie Berkey Strand. So, Minden back on offense, first and 10 from the Whippet 45. Played by Holston, tackled for a loss by Pfeiffer. Three-yard loss on the play. It's going to bring up second down and 13 from the 42, and the Dusters take a timeout. Following the timeout, second and 13 for the Whippets from the 42. All carried by Holston. Sunquist and Johnson combine for the stop. Six-yard gain on the previous play. It's going to be third and about seven from the 47. And the Duskers have taken a timeout. Following the timeout, 37 Minden. Ball carried by Harson. Hunter and Pfeiffer combined for the stop. Loss on the play, back to the 42. Fourth and about 12 to go. And Holdrege uses their final timeout. Six-yard punt. Rolls dead out about the Duster 22-yard line. So, first and 10, Holdrege. Thank you. Pass complete to Marquette. Lintemeyer making the tackle. Gain of 7 on the play, 2nd and 3. Pass intended for Jansen, incomplete. 3rd down. To Marquette, Dalton Keene making the tackle. Have an injury timeout. Marquette walking off. Fourth and 3 for the Duskers from the 29. The 6. Ball carried by Holston. Third and 3 from the 4. Carson takes a knee, and that should allow the clock to run out. Final score, Griffiths, 27, Busters, 13.